Your gaze strays to the blur in the blackness of the sky. "Oh," the man says, "so you can see it." You nod and ask if it appears when the stars vanished. "The stars have not vanished," you remind yourself. "None of this is real. You have it backwards," he says. "It did not appear. It was always there. But now, it's easier to notice. It's where it all comes from, and where it returns."